So I jumped on my Xbox 360 after 2 months of inactivity, because I bought the Saints Row 1, my favorite game for Xbox 360, my dream game, I mean. After all these years, I finally got it. And after playing it for like 1 hour, I've enjoyed it, and I got all of these messages in 1 hour of playing the game. Most of them were, "Hello, hi, I'm watching your YouTube," and this one was a voice message. Nice. Boys, we are back in 2012. Voice messages at Xbox 360. Let's hear it out. Hello, how are you doing?
Your video, your PS2.
Yeah, what about it?
Video was kind of offensive.
Offensive?
But
no.
That's what's happened to me.
No, it was. Man, it wasn't offensive at all. I was speaking the truth, man. Look, man, here, let me confirm you that PS2 Slim is fucking shit.